Nobody ever pays attention to following the rules in Fortnite. But today, that's going to change. No longer will there be any speeding, not stopping at stop signs, or anything that would be considered breaking the law in Fortnite. So today I'm going to get some squads together, and whoever breaks a rule first deletes Fortnite. Hopefully it's not me, because, you know, I kinda need Fortnite to make videos. If you're excited, leave a like and subscribe and code tomato and stuff, you know the drill.
Hello.
You guys wanna be in a video?
Really?
I hope you guys like deleting Fortnite.
What?
That's all I'm gonna say.
If it's deleting Fortnite, I'm all in.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Then you're great for this challenge. We are going to play Fortnite without breaking any rules.
What?
So you can't speed, you have to stop at every stop sign, you have to be a normal citizen. Oh, ow! Dude, this is very not nice. He flipped, yeah, I'm dead. Dude, you're driving in the grass! You just ran someone over! I just got attacked with a baseball bat. All right, where is the best place to land to get a nice, safe car without dying? Oh, I forgot to thank the bus driver! No!
Don't worry, I thanked it for you.
Oh, thank you, because it would be against the rules to not thank the bus driver.
You have one strike.
No!
Me too.
By the way, this is my car, so if you get in it and steal it, that's breaking a law, so...
All right, I won't touch your car. Or you're spilling gas on the floor! You're gonna start a fire!
Remember Iron
Man. Ah! Sorry, you scared me. All right, wait, dude, you just stole my car!
Strike two!
The speed limit? I've determined the speed limit to be 30 miles per hour.
Okay, stop the cars, I'm going in the traffic.
Hit me! Oh, dude.
That was an accident. You know how accidents are accidents?
Get out of the car.
No.
Get out of the car.
Get out of the car right now.
No, I have three strikes.
What happened?
No, I didn't mean to.
She got in my car.
I didn't see the car. That's not stealing the car.
She got in my driver's seat.
Is this true?
But I didn't.
After you edit your video, you'll see.
Is this true?
We'll give you one more chance. Oh, I should probably get gas before we go.
No.
What?
What are you doing?
What?
You just broke a law. There's a U-turn up there.
Oh, no.
You just totally went off the road.
No, I didn't. All right, maybe I did a little bit. All right. I'm tactically staying right below 30 miles an hour. I'm gonna calmly pull into the gas station without touching the tank. I'm putting gas in the trash. All right, yeah, I'm gonna get some snacks.
Cheerios.
Can you read this? What does this thing say over here?
No, that says Cheerios. That says Cheerios.
No, it definitely does not say Cheerios. Do you know how to read?
No!
Dude, what just happened?
No, it's not. I'll pay for it.
You're, that's like $20,000 in damages. You have to drop one of your guns to the cashier. All right.
My bad.
Now, all right. I gave two bandages. Where are you guys going? Did you stop at the stop sign?
The store.
Ah! Where'd my car go? Wait, where's my car?
I don't know.
What? You? I'm gonna die. You destroyed my car.
How did I destroy your car?
Because you crashed into the gas station and blew everything up.
I'm sorry.
That's strike two.
I'm gonna die to store.
I'm also gonna die to store because I don't have a car. Because you blew it up. This is so against the rules, but it's fine because we're in the storm. Everything's fine. Just crash into that bush. We're really sorry about that. Everything's fine. We just gotta find a road, get right back on the road, and everything will be fine. Dude, you're driving on the wrong side of the road!
I'm not.
You're literally sideways across the road. That sign says slow. Be careful. Be careful. This is definitely extremely against the rules.
Who said?
The rules of Fortnite. Oh, this is such a horrible idea. This is very bad. This is so dangerous! Are you guys wearing your seatbelts?
I mean,
you're definitely not wearing a seatbelt because you're sitting in the back of our car.
That's strike two!
Wait, what does that sign say? It says, fall into the water. Alright, you have to listen to the sign. Alright, drive into the river. Ah! I am very- Oh no. Oh, this is really bad. Ah! And the car's in the river. Oh, the zone's here! This has been a very stressful experience so far. I'm gonna see if there's any different snacks at this store.
I'm gonna buy some gas.
See, this is what you're supposed to do. You're doing such a great job. Wait, how much does gas cost? It's free!
No, it's not!
It literally says $0 on it.
Why'd I pay? I'm getting my money back.
Look both ways before
Whoa!
We cross. What just happened? Did you just break my window?
Yeah!
Dude!
You never said I couldn't.
Fair point. Oh no! Turn around! This is so bad. We're breaking all of the rules. We're all gonna have to delete Fortnite. Oh, sorry. Oh no.
Oh, dude,
you just broke that guy's fence!
No, it's abandoned. So no one actually.
Oh, true.
Oh, kid's shooting me!
Oh, don't worry, I'll kill him! Oh, no. Never mind. I'm gonna hide in here. Hey, they broke our roof! All right, hold on. I'm just gonna hide behind these tires. They have no idea I'm here. All right, watch this, watch this. No! That was a good game, even though we all broke like 37 laws. So I think we all have like two strikes. So let's play one more game, and the first person to break a rule loses. And they have to leave the game. Where can we go? Problem is, if we loot someone's house, technically that's stealing. We have to buy the property first. Each house costs 100 mats.
No, my thing's broken.
What's broken?
My mouse!
Oh, that's not good. I feel like your mouse is kind of important. Otherwise, you won't be able to move! Alright, so I gotta get 100 materials to buy the Lamborghini. Wait. You guys see a Lamborghini here?
Yeah.
Oh, it just rendered in. That was so weird. There was nothing here for a second.
I'm gonna say that... Did you just pickaxe my car?
It was an accident.
I'll pay for the damages. Here, take all my bricks. Here you go. There's a guy in the road. What do we do now? Oh no. So far, so good. Everybody's doing the right thing.
I want to watch a movie.
Okay, let's go watch a movie. Be careful!
Whoa, watch it, buddy! You just cut me off. Did you see that?
I did see that. You better watch yourself. Wait, you didn't buy your ticket!
No, it's abandoned.
Oh, you're right. Oh.
What? You have to leave the game. You have to leave the game.
Oh, he shot at me. I can shoot him.
You're right. I broke a law. I damaged your property, and I'm sorry.
Don't worry. I'll give you one more chance.
Oh, thanks.
I'm in.
It's that car.
Get in.
Are you just going to leave me here?
Yeah.
No!
Oh, my. What just happened? All right. Let's take care of these people.
I don't have a gun.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, he's right here. I hit him, but I have no other gun. I'm going to crash pad and die. I have one health. How am I still alive right now? No! All right. This is your final chance to win.
You're not going to get my reboot?
It's not illegal. I mean...
Wow. That's vicious. Hey, look out for that car. What? You just crashed into him.
Oh, he crashed into me.
No, I definitely saw you cross into his lane. Hey, look out for that person. Maybe they're trying to not break the rules either.
Hey.
Oh! You're definitely not going to survive this.
Oh, you just jinxed it. I'm going to survive it.
I really don't think you are. You're about 20,000 miles away from the zone, and you have zero healing stuff. You do realize that you're going to reboot me, and I'm just going to immediately die, right?
Wait, you took someone's boat.
Wait, you just stole someone's boat?
I'll pay for it.
We're definitely not making this. We might actually make it.
No, I'm about to die.
Hurry!
I'm about to die.
Hurry. No! Oh, wait. I forgot how to throw. All right. Well, we have one health, no weapons. Let's just hide in here. This is a beautiful hiding spot.
No.
There's a person right here. There's another person. Chaos. He just flew that way. This is a perfect hiding spot. What?
Stop.
It's not a perfect hiding spot. Whatever you do, don't die. They just released an update saying that dying is against the law. Dude. You died! We all broke every rule on the planet. Now, because of that...
You unlock it up?
No, you said you wanted the driver? Alright, so I'll buy you...
The driver pickaxe.
The driver pickaxe. Since we all broke all of the rules, I have officially sent you a pickaxe.
Woo!
Woo! I got a gift!
Woo!
Woo! Oh, I just realized I can't gift you anything because I just added you.
Want to honor Lucy as official Trash Clan member?
I would love to.
Ding, 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 ding.
Congratulations! You have just been
nominated
for Trash Clan, and as leader of Trash, I now name you Garbage. Well, everyone, today I realized that it's very difficult to drive like a normal person in Fortnite, and that means technically I have to delete Fortnite. I'm just gonna reinstall it next time I have to make a video. So I guess I'm gonna have to delete Fortnite for like 2 days. But I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you did, you should drop a like and subscribe and stuff. And try this challenge for yourself and let me know how long you can go before you break any rules. That's it. Bye. So technically, when I land here, these cars are not mine. Oh wait, that's not true, because this is my pizza truck. So that means these cars are mine, so I'm not stealing a car. Great, that's actually perfect. All right, let me in. I'm gonna calmly drive on the road, and now I'm just gonna drive really slowly to the gas station. Let's just stay below 30. Oh, no, dude, stop. I'm driving. Nope, stop that. Dude, can you please not murder me? I'm pretty sure that that is against the law. Yep. All right. Now that guy has to, oh, he stole my car!